elimination. Bravo, team. Wipe out the enemy team. We'll come back from this death. It's what guardians do. You're behind, but you have a chance. Don't give up. Last guardian standing. Double kill. You're learning. Come back stronger. I believe in you, Guardian. Dig deep. The last guardian. Don't let this be the end. Fight on! Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. All enemies neutralized. Put a few points between you and victory. Onwards. It's up to you now. Double down. Enemy team eliminated. Your team is behind. Last gun in the fight. Loss is common in the Crucible. Let it compel you. Match point, they've almost won. It's up to you now. You will come back from this death. It's what guardians do.
scary. Can you hear it now? Can you hear me now in it?
Wait a sec. It's like 15 seconds
wait,
you know?
Yeah, oh my god, I can't believe I turned on the camera. That was weird as hell.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, good. Alright. Alright. Okay, let's go. Let's hope for luck in this crucible package.
Here, delete the chest plate.
Delete the other one?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready, boy? Here comes this paladrone. You already know it.
Okay.
Why'd you pull a longbow? If you pull a longbow, I wouldn't be mad, but I'd be pretty ticked off. I mean, you already have a good sniper. Like, come on, just give you a prime, just give you paladrone. Oh, I got I got a fusion. 341. It's not even higher either. Wow. Worst crucible package I've ever opened, Matthew.
Each new day, oh
my. Oh, you got Night Stalker cloak.
This is good intake.
You might like this cloak. Tell me if you like the cloak. I know it drops your light level off, but tell me if you like the cloak.
I like it. Just use it though.
Okay. You have anything in your vault? Man, I need to get you a primary. I don't know how to get you a primary, though. How should I get you a primary? Dude, my dad went to go pick up my sister at Dramatic. That ends at 6, and it's 5:50 right now, so whenever he gets home, I have to get off. Okay?
Hi.
I don't know what to do, though, to get you another primary. Nah, strikes don't give you that stuff unless you got lucky and got a skeleton key. And then I could open the chest and hope for something. Do you have any skeleton keys? Oh yeah, you're not even high enough light level to do them either, I don't think. No, I guess you are. They're just really, really hard and I can't do it. See, I don't know what to do though. No, you don't have any.
Oh, dang it.
Wait, you might have some on your warlock, though.
Huh?
You might have some on your warlock.
No, actually, no, I don't.
I'm checking it right now.
Here, I can just check on Buggy.
I'm already checking. I'm already on the warlock, so don't even move. No, you don't.
Yeah, I don't. Trials is starting tomorrow.
I know. Oh, I don't know what to do. What do you want me to do?
Go on to my hunter first.
Okay, I'm on your hunter right now. Yeah, it's kind of gay. It's 15 seconds behind. I just wish it was like normal time.
Just do something to, like, get new
I don't know what to do. I'm gonna try to do this.
Wait, go to the shaders.
Which one?
We've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the cosmodrome.
That's our speaker, AI Warmind.
If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Dude, I don't think we're going to be able to beat this. Dude, I have a 367 and a 340.
Oh, just try
your best, dude. I wonder where they're at.
We have a war sample coming. Rasputin says it contains codes we need to gain access to his bunker.
Yeah, see, look, I can't even do any damage with that. I'm doing a strike. Dang, I died. Hang on, I can't. I'm in the middle of doing something.
We have a war site on top. Rasputin says it contains codes we need to gain access to his bunker.
Dude, this is too hard. Dude, somebody's in your stream commenting trash. Dude, the funny thing... Okay. Dude, the funny thing is that if I was on my actual account, bro, I could wreck that kid. Wait, Matt, type his name and see, like... See, Rodex plays, are you still there? Ask him. Yo, dude, in the chat, text and see if he's still there. Hey, Rodex plays, you still there? Dude, do you know his gamer tag? What's Rodex Play's gamer tag?
What?
Do you know the guy that come to trash like Rodex plays? Do you know his gamer tag?
No.
Dang it. If he did, I was gonna battle. If he did, I was gonna 1v1 him on my account. I could still probably beat him on your account though. Cause of the sniper. Ooh, it says there's two people watching, so he should still be here. JK, bullshit. What's your name, JT? Rodex, please. Type your name in the chat. Rodex plays. What is your gamer tag? Dude, Rodex plays. Type your gamer tag. I'm not kidding, dude. Matthew in the chat, say type your gamer tag. Dude, this prison belt, the thing I'm gonna do, I might fail on my own. I'm doing.
What's up? Let me just go to his account.
Rodex. It says I'm on your FL.
Oh, all he plays is just 2K.
Oh, you trash bag.
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Do not fail, Guardian. Round one.
Dude, this is just bosses every round. I don't know if I'm really doing enough damage. Matthew, this prison belt is going to be hard for me to beat because it's only bosses. It's three bosses straight.
That's only bosses?
It's three bosses in a row, and then once I kill all three bosses, then it's over. And then I win, but still, these bosses are going to be so hard to kill.
Are you playing with them?
No, it's just me. Matthew, I'm sorry, I do not think I can beat this alone, though. This is so hard. Like, I don't know what you want me to do. Like, there's nothing for me to do. You want me to like level up your character, but I'm just not sure how.
What?
I said, no, I'm not gonna level up Crucible because you want me to level up this, but I just don't know how.
Like, I just want to get my guy better. He's been playing longer than me.
Oh. It's 6 o'clock, so my dad's picking my sister. Actually, there's only one thing I can get out of elimination that'd actually be good, and that's a matador.
Huh?
Actually, I could get a matador if I was really lucky.
Do it.
But that's just luck. And you have really good luck, so.
Maybe I'll get lucky since it's on my
account. Maybe. But it's not actually used, so I don't know. Dude, it's 6 o'clock, so my dad just now gave me a message from Jack because I probably have time for one game or something. And then I'm probably just going to get off and watch TV, probably.
Yeah.
Okay, well, Matthew, I'm going to hang up so I can play music and then just text in the chat, okay?
Alright.
Alright, see you. Oh, you wanna know a joke, Red X? Your life. Your life is pretty much the biggest joke I've ever heard.
Yeah.
Matthew, that's my dad, so I just came and get off.
You're in overtime. End the round. Capture the zone.
Oh, these kids are annoying me. These desperate losers. These desperate losers. Dude, I easily would have won that round too if I rez, but, you know, I'm just not like that. I don't really like to rez my teammates.
You've got match points, Barry. End this.
I'm not retarded. Like,
it's up to you.
What? No way! Dude, this kid's a god. Dude, the kid's a god. The kid's a god. The kid's a god. Oh my god. Oh my god, the kid's a god. Oh my god, the kid's a god. Oh my god, Peggy. I don't think I can play again after this, Matthew. I'm not sure though, but I don't think so. Thank you. Dude, these kids are so bad, man. Funny thing is, I'm kind of just like not even trying, cause I'm kind of like letting these kids think they're gonna come back, but they're not actually. I mean, I already have my second tether, so like these kids just like I'm just letting them have some fun. He tethered me. No, no, we're gonna lose. Oh my god, it's 4-4. Oh my god, these kids are gonna beat us. Oh my god, this is so intense, bro. I really hope these guys don't beat us. Honestly, like, do these kids honestly think they're gonna win? I'm not even trying. It's kind of a funny thing. I was, and then now it's just like, this is honestly just funny. Haha, got you, boys. This is honestly running away, me sitting down.
Ask Guardian, revive your teammates.
It's game, boys. That is a game well played. That is a game well played. Just a game well played. Nobody can play as good as me. Nobody. 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 Yeah, these kids are good. Yeah, Matthew?
Yeah, such a good ending.
I know. Funny thing is, dude, I wasn't even trying the entire game. I tried the first four rounds, and then when we went up and I saw the kids started getting some momentum and my kids just started doing battles, like, you know, I'll let them, like, build up and think they can make the comeback. And then the last round, bro, I just crapped on the kids. And you know the res snipe?
One more game?
Sure. Right. Matthew, do you know that res snipe? At the very end that I missed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't even miss it. It hit the kid's body. Like the
exactly.
Warlock.
I saw that.
Dude, I got boots that were 341. Your other boots were only 318.
Yeah.
Dude, both of the kids sent me friend requests. The kids on my team, both of them sent you friend requests.
Really?
Yeah. Dude, my dad's here, so I have to get off. If I have to get off in the middle of the match, that's why, okay? And dude, the funny thing is, those guys that were on a fire team together playing, they just started playing. The funny thing is, one of them left. And there's only one of them now. Okay, we'll see you, Matt. It's okay. I'll just text in the chat and stuff, okay?
Hi.
But did you hear the joke I said to the guy? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, there's my dad right there, so I probably have to get off, okay?
Hi.
But I'll try to play. Actually, Matt, I'm just gonna get off. I don't want to get in trouble or anything.
All right.
All right. See ya.